Well, Maplewood is now the second city to withdraw its support of a proposed purple line that would connect the Twin Cities to the East Metro. Kaya Edwards explains why city leaders are on the fence about the $450 million transit project and where it goes from here.
Part of the proposed purple line would run alongside this trail. We're told there would be vegetation and or fencing in between the two as a buffer.
From city council members to citizens, bus riders,
I depend on public transit,
and environmentalists,
like reevaluate the location of where this line can go.
Opinions differed Monday on the proposed 15-mile rapid transit bus line that would begin in St. Paul and run through communities including Maplewood.
It will bring a consistency that the lines we currently have do not have. Bus stops are not unified. Few have shelters, some have benches, and some stops leave you in the middle of the street, literally.
We need to fix the bus stops and make them usable for people. We don't need to reinvent a whole new line.
Ultimately, council unanimously voted to withdraw support of the project priced at around $450 million. Mayor Mary Lee Abrams says it's because information is missing.
What we were expecting was that we were going to get data, ridership data post-pandemic, in terms of who's riding buses and people working virtually.
Met Council, MnDOT, and Ramsey County would design and construct the line while Metro Transit would own and operate it. A Met Council spokesperson responded to the developments, telling us in part, quote, "The Met Council is committed to being transparent in this process, and the resolution passed by the Maplewood City Council underscores the importance of our continued discussions with the city to make sure we fully understand their concerns."
What's next? The mayor says council may hold a workshop next month to figure out exactly what data needs to be collected and which stakeholders need to be involved. Kaya Edwards, Carol 11 News.
The Purple Line was expected to open in late 2026. We'll, of course, stay on top of any developments.